Is he dead?
Victor, why? How?
This ends now!
Ben, can you read me? We need your help on the roof! Ben!
Susie, I'm coming! I've got a problem here. How in the name of Miss Sweet Aunt Petunia did I get here anyway?
Reed Richards. He's the reason I was flying shotgun up there. I'd do anything for that guy. Even make a deal with Doom. Reed wanted to study a cosmic cloud. He needed money and a space shuttle. Victor had both. He'd said his research could save lives, but Victor was seeing dollar signs. Then she walked in. Sue Storm was the whole package, looks and brains. Reed almost married her, but he married.
For the shield controls are near each observation window.
Spin the wheel and close the shields.
Exactly. The station's safety is in your hands.
Thanks, dude. That ain't good.
The storm has accelerated.
Ben, you've got to place those shields and get back inside.
I hear you loud and clear, Reed. Damn, it broke loose. I better grab it before it floats away.
Ben, you're not gonna make it. You're gonna have to jump.
Thank you. Victor's medical compound. I have to find the others. Done.
Wait, I'm okay. Objectives update.
I should have gone into private practice.
Objectives updated.
I better find Reed and the others. Security bots. I should probably avoid being seen. Let's see what I can do with these new abilities.
Sue!
I'm fine, except I'm turning in...
The cosmic storm must have changed our DNA somehow. Now Victor's security system doesn't rec...
Are you turning invisible too?
Not exactly.
Look out!
Access that control panel to unlock the door. To find Ben and...
This better be a hell of a bad dream.
DNA not recognized. Anomaly neutralized.
Are you talking to me? Neutralize that!
Increase security protocol. Anomaly to be terminated.
Now I really...
Oh.
hell is happening to me?
Victor, are you all right?
Just a scratch.
I'm fine.
Reed, I want some answers.
The storm. The cosmic rays have altered our DNA somehow.
We need to know more right now.
No.
What?
Now, we need to find Ben. And I think I know where he's going.
Where?
He's going home.